years from now, when you talk about this, and you will.
Keep her affection for the boy somewhere in her heart.